luxury. By now you should know how silk feels. He say one more chance, he say one more chance, he say one more chance, you won't forget it. He say one more chance, he said one more chance, he said one more chance, you won't regret it. Yearly, he say one more chance, he said one more chance, he said one more chance, like he Biggie. Say it one more time, I don't stand in line. Got my driving overdrive, I work overtime, and he take half of mine. Yeah, my uncle like the middleman, is stealing on the side to survive. They say taxes gonna pay for the plan. I think Sam taking grams out the bag. Uncle Sam taking grams out the bag. I think Sam taking grams out the bag. Uncle Sam taking grams out the bag. Kinda hard for a nigga trying to stay. Yeah. What are taxes for real though? Don't let them try to Wesley you. Get rich, they gon' try to Wesley you. What bracket that you in? Yeah, all of that depends. See, the taxes pay the government to build a new bridge. See, they take from the rich, give to the poor and sick. And I can't lie, I've been on both sides of the fence. See, the education levels round here don't exist. Taxes paid 12, but don't pay them to kill the kids. What it is, that was just a cell phone in his hand. I think Sam taking grams out the bag. Uncle Sam taking grams out the bag. I think Sam taking grams out the bag. Uncle Sam taking grams out the bag. Kinda hard for a nigga trying to stay. A mandatory financial charge imposed upon a taxpayer by a governmental organization in order to fund various public expenditures. A failure to pay, along with evasion or resistance to taxation, is punishable by law. If you make more than half a million, you make over $500,000 a year. Sam want 37% of that, which is almost 40%, which is almost 50%. I've been in the game a long time, so I knew a lot of people, you know, prior to the fans really realizing who I was. And one day I told Puff, I said, first thought against them, I'm like, they want me to pay like $2 million in taxes. But Diddy said I had to pay $100. He said, but I gave him $105. You know what I'm saying? Just in case. Right then I knew I needed to dust my shoulders off and keep moving.